The general shape of the horse is characterized by the rotation of the long leg bones on pulley-like joints that restrict forward and backward movement. The limbs are raised to the muscle masses. The horse's compact body is permanently supple. The horse has a